Hey guys, what's up? It's me again, Elise, and I'm back with another video. So I do have some more hair that I picked up from Amazon, and I know you guys love our Amazon videos so much. So if you're not subscribed, be sure to subscribe as well as hit the bell to be signed up for our notifications so you guys will not miss a single video, because we have quite a few really affordable hair pieces from Amazon coming up and you guys do not want to miss it. But again, I do have some more hair from Shein Real, and you guys probably remember my previous video that I did with their hair. If you guys have not seen it, I'll be sure to link it in the card above as well as a link below. So go ahead and check it out. But this is the hair that I picked up from them, and this is actually their 100% virgin Brazilian body wave or lace front wig. You do have the 13x4 inch parting space right there, and mine is 16 inches long. I'll have all the information provided in the links below, so go ahead and check it out. But right now I'm just going to go ahead and show you guys what this wig looks like straight out the box. You guys can still see the tag is hanging there. Yeah, I didn't do anything to this wig. This is directly how you guys will be receiving it, and I didn't do anything to it once again. But yeah, get into the pre-plucked hairline, and I am just so happy that these companies are finally starting to catch on and they are doing up the hairlines for us so we don't have to do them. It saves a whole lot of time. Now, the knots on this wig is lightly bleached, but y'all know me. If I can see the knots, to me it's not really bleached, so I'm going to go ahead and take care of that myself. I'm just using my 30 volume developer as well as my BW2 bleach, and I went ahead and mixed it together and I made a really thick paste, and I'm applying that to my knots. And yeah, this is just what I do. You don't have to do it. You can definitely get away with wearing this wig directly how you saw it out the box. But again, yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and customize it to my liking. Gonna go ahead and let that bleach sit on the hair for about 25-30 minutes, and here we are. Went ahead and shampooed and conditioned. But yeah, here is what the front perimeter of the hairline looks like, and my god, we're not gonna do anything to it. We're just gonna leave it as is because it looks perfectly fine, looks super realistic, and yeah, saving you some time, girl. But right now I'm taking my foaming wrap mousse and we're just going to go ahead and do up the baby hairs. You don't have to do this. I know y'all hate baby hairs. Why, if I every day I get a notification from you guys complaining about the baby hairs, but you don't have to do it. This is just something that I do to disguise the lace. And I know y'all tired of hearing me say this every video, but there's so many new subscribers who come and they're just appalled by the baby hairs. So yeah, girl, do as you wish, but I do it to disguise the lace because I don't like to do the ball cap method, or I haven't even done it before. It just seems a little time consuming, so one day I will give it a try, but for now we're just going to utilize the baby hair. So yeah, so here's the texture of the hair, and I thought about putting some curls in it, but I said look at it, it's gorgeous. So I'm gonna leave it as is. I just spritzed it down with a little bit of water, scrunched it up. Now here we are a couple days later, the hair is completely dry. Get into the texture, y'all. Get into it. It's so gorgeous. I just love a wig that pops right back and, you know, it preserves its texture. I love it. But once again, here is the perimeter of the hairline in my baby hairs. Yeah, I went ahead and cut off the lace. If you guys don't know how to cut off the lace, I'll, you know, link a video below to see exactly how we do it. But of course this wig is extremely big head friendly, so I went ahead and I sewed on my own elastic band. But you do have 4 combs as well as the adjustable straps in the back. I just sewed on an elastic band so it can fit my head properly, keep it nicely secured down. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get the wig on and let's see what we're working with. So initially I didn't put a part in the hair because I just like the hair kind of going out the face because it looks really natural and realistic, but I decided to add a side part, so that's what I'm doing. All you really got to do is just part it, add a little bit of water, and the hair will lay down flat. If you want, you can also use like a curling rod or curling wand and just to lay the hairs down. But for me, water works perfectly fine. I'm now following up with my foaming wrap mousse, and this is just going to mold the hair in the direction that I want it to go. So it's going to make it look, you know, nice and flat instead of, you know, kind of bulky on top. Now I'm going to go ahead in with my MAC Mineralize Skin Finish in Dark and just apply it to the parting space. And this is just going to make it match better with my skin tone, look like an actual scalp sis. So yeah, get into the hairline now. Yes, the baby hairs is falling a little bit. I'm going to fix it. Just bear with me. Okay, I'm going to fix it. But I'm going in with my Got To Be Glued, and I'm just going to go ahead and just lay the baby hairs as such. So now you guys can kind of see in the very front of the hair, it's kind of frizzy, and just watch how this hair just redefines itself. You're going to add a little bit of water. If you want to add some mousse, you can do that. I'm using my curl defining mousse, I think this is. I will link everything that you guys see me using in this video in the info box below, but I'm gonna go ahead and apply that to the front part and just scrunch it up with my fingers and just watch how these waves just pop, sis. You can also go in and style it with a curling wand or a curling iron, whatever you choose to do. For me, this is the quickest thing, so I did not feel like running all the way downstairs to my garage and going through, you know, boxes and tubs trying to find my my curling irons and stuff. So this works perfectly fine. But you guys, get into this hair. Oh my goodness, I am loving it so much, and it was absolutely gorgeous once it dried. Oh my god, get into it. But yeah, again, this is an Amazon find, and the company is called Sheen Real. I have reviewed from them before, and you guys love the wig so much, I decided to pick up another one. But you guys, yeah, get into the hairline. Get into it. Looks so realistic. And girl, I didn't tweeze not one hair. Nan, one. Not one. So this was a really quick hair piece. Of course, bleaching the knots can be a little time consuming, but it is well worth it, and you only do it one time and you're done for good, forever. But yeah, again, you guys do check out Sheen Real. I'm loving this hair. Once again, I do have their Body Wave Texture Glueless Lace Front Wig, and mine is 16 inches long. It's 180% density, so it looks really nice and full. Yes, it does get bigger the more you manipulate the texture, but yeah, it does already come with a pre-plucked hairline, baby hairs. It has lightly bleached knots. If you do want to bleach your knots a little more, super easy, doesn't take that much time. But yeah, once again, you guys do check out Sheen Real on Amazon. I'll have all the information provided down in the info box below. I will also leave links to everything used in this video so you guys can easily find it on Amazon or any other website. Let me know how you guys like this one, and I'll talk to you guys on the next video. Bye guys.